The heat's looking good, Ben?
Heat's looking good, yeah. Heat's running, so we're getting heat. Furnace sounds good. Before there was a problem when the unit up in the attic was running, it was noisy. I think this is another one of those fans that will turn on but doesn't have a remote. So you can turn it on with the switch, but I'm not sure there's a remote for changing the speed. This is another one, I think. Let's see which ones they said. Yeah. So this is another one they said that doesn't have a remote. Should have had a remote, but doesn't have a remote.
This is one they didn't agree to repair.
Right.
Right.
So I guess they didn't
have
them. Just didn't have them, so.
Right.
So the fan and light will turn on independently. Nice thing is it's on a separate switch, so you can turn, for example, the light on, not the fan. So about the only thing you can't do is change the speed of the fan.
Okay.
What we do much with when we run the heater in the front.
Is that what those accounts or what?
Yeah, it's kind of different, isn't it?
Totally.
So probably, maybe in the process of trying to change them.
Now it looks like it's leaking a little bit.
So they couldn't get those open?
Mm-hmm.
They
couldn't get them off.
Yeah.
Because the filters are, see that whole canister is the filter?
Yeah.
Or the filters, yeah, the filters are just skinny little tubes. I'm not sure if that's a cover.
Yeah.
I've never seen that before. But they couldn't get those caps off.
But now there's water, some leakage there.
Let's let this work.
This is from that first canister?
There's the first and the second, it looks like.
There's two waters just going there.
It's because they were bleeding their lines. The contractor guy, he turned off all the main, he's bleeding them so the water's coming.